about your parents, why they're marrying, why they're meant to be. Write it down, don't censor yourself, for 10 minutes. I'm thinking a theme will emerge.
You're always giving me writing assignments.
Wait, writing assignment?
A small one. I always recommend couples write a letter to each other before the wedding. To read later when times get tougher and you need to remember how you feel about each other right now.
I love that idea. It's so romantic.
Well, that's because you're a writer. It's easy for you. What about like a basketball game once a month to re-up our bond?
Michael.
Okay, fine. I'll write you a super gushy love letter.
It better make me cry.
You're an easy cry. Sorry, I meant it'll be an easy letter to write. Seriously, I'll just write about how lucky I feel to be marrying you. Because I do. Every single day. See? Bam! Can that count as my letter? What I said?